Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the 11th Hour Gaming Channel. I am AJ Gels, and I'm playing some Sleeping Dogs for you guys. Wow, man, that intro felt really weird, especially because, like, I don't have anything else to say. What's up, everybody? I was getting all geared up, you know. I'm about to head into my first class of the semester, and, turns out it snowed so much, or at least I think it was because of the snow, and, you know, my class was canceled. So, I got nothing to do today but play video games, talk to you guys. Oh, shit, property damage. I am off to a great start today. Ugh. It's one of those days, guys. One of those days.
You can't be serious. Are you trying to insult me? That car is crap.
Let me fix my car up. Then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral.
Come on. Where is it?
Pick up in the corner. Where are you? Got it.
There we go.
Alright, see you.
You know, everyone, remember, if you've just seen this on my channel, there's plenty of other Let's Plays and other kind of series that have that, you know, I have up. I have my Just Cause 3 playthrough, my Tomb Raider, and what else? Gears of War Ultimate Edition. There we go. Those three have all been completed. Other than that, I still have Life is Strange, this game, Metal Gear Solid 5: The Phantom Pain, Rise of the Tomb Raider, Sunset Overdrive, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Fallout 4.
How's the race circuit, huh?
I still own it. Hey, you know this guy Wei Shin? Supposed to be Sun On Yi.
Every time I turn around, that guy shows up. And usually the cops aren't far behind.
Started racing the other day, talking tough. You think he's a rat?
More undercover. They had a problem with that a little while back. You think they kill a cop when the police just go away?
Sun On Yi's in trouble if he is.
I'm 18K, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let him see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me to put them into place.
Yep. Why?
Punk by the name of Ace, talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
No accounting for people's intelligence these days. You gonna take him out?
Uh-huh. Motherfucker won't know what hit him. Telling people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry. Racist meat, they'll be scraping off the pavement in sticky little pieces.
Looks like you have little choice, huh?
Yes?
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace. And he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where it went?
Not yet. Hey, one other thing. Hotshot and his friend Nas suspect I'm a cop.
Nas Singh? The drug smuggler?
You know him?
Yeah, I know him. He's an informant for HKPD. He's the one that put us on to Hotshot in the first place.
Fucking guy is playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No. I agreed to help you, Inspector, but not if it gets me killed. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Nas myself.
All right, Wei. All right. For now, let me know if you find out anything about that race.
Man, you know, I really like this, like, the whole, like, undercover cop aspect of this game. I don't know, it's pretty cool. The story has a lot more depth than this part of the story has a lot more depth than I remember. But, I don't know, it has been a couple years since I've played this game. But no, you know, what I was saying earlier, though, you know, is, like, I have tons of Let's Plays, along with my weekly show, The 11th Hour, which goes live on YouTube. Or at least I try to get it up live on YouTube every Friday, noon Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific. That is the 11th Hour, which is my weekly wrap-up of gaming news and the whatnot. Yeah, I leveled up. My cop level's been like going up like super fast.
Can I help you?
My triad score's nowhere near. Oh, that's kind of cool. Well, I could go to bed, but there has this mission, or whatever the hell it is, has really been interesting me lately, so I'm going to go check that out. But before that, I suppose I'll pull a car out from the garage. I'll take the motorcycle.
Don't go too crazy on this one, Wei.
You know, I kind of wish that you could, like, find cars out in the environment and kind of, like, stash them at those garages. I don't know. I think that would be cool. I don't know. Maybe add, like, a new level of, like, kind of, like, collectability to this game. Alrighty then.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, wow. Oh! It's so weird. It's like you can't counter with the when you're holding blades and shit. Well, that's great. This one. Not gonna lie, this is like kind of tricky. Oh, shit.
Son of a bitch.
All right, shot. You guys don't need to sit and watch me just suck for about 15 minutes. Oh!
Son of a bitch!
There's 10.
Ah, the
I'm going down. Yep. All right. I'll give that one a shot, another shot some other time. Wow, that's hard. Oh, that sucks. I had a gun earlier. Now I don't have that. Now I'm a little sad about that. That's something else that I was not a huge fan of with this game. How they, you know, it's like it's really obnoxious to get weapons. Sorry, it's choking. You know, it's like it's really hard to get like guns, even though you know like certain parts they're like really useful. It's like super hard to get your hands on them, and then you know you just die and you lose them all. It's reminded me a lot of, like, the earlier Grand Theft Autos. Wait, did they do that in those? Can't remember. They did if you got arrested. I can't remember if you died. Man, I gotta go back and play, like, San Andreas and Vice City. Vice City, that was what I grew up watching. You know, like, watch my old man play. Wow.
This guy wants in. He's gonna have to show me some blood on his hands. You show your true colors tonight, brother.
You are an officer of the law.
At least he's right around the corner. Let's go see what Uncle Poe wants.
Hiya. Mommy Pop. Who's he talking to?
It's the Dai-Lo, man. It's the chairman.
Moming Pakala. Moma Shando. Wei. You're coming with me. Looks like you're gonna meet Uncle Poe. The rest of you, wait here. Don't do anything until you hear from me.
What's going on?
You are staying here like I told you. And you are shutting the fuck up. Got it?
Yeah, boss. Of course.
Good. Let's go.
All right, guys. Sorry about that. Quick little cut leading into that. I just thought you wouldn't want to see me running down an alley.
Yeah. You pissed off the wrong people, Wade.
Look, at least we kept Siwa alive.
Yeah. That may be just what saves us. I'm gonna bump Uncle Poe's cut. Hoping that does it. It's not fair, you know? Look what I built. The night market. All of North Point, really. And Dog Eyes gets greedy. What was I supposed to do, Hanley Wabingwatenga?
Just what you did. Look, you can't back down from that asshole.
You and him got history, huh? Well, me too. Listen, Wade. Anything happens to me, you look after our people, okay? We're a family. Family has to stick together. Duke, Conroy, they're good guys. But they're not gonna be leaders. I know Conroy gives you shit, but you've proven yourself now. And he'll see it. Even if he doesn't want to admit it, do me a favor. Look after Peggy and my mom, too. This can be rough business. But one thing we got going for us is each other. Brothers, you know. I know people use that word, but it means something to me. And it should to you, too. Not just that we're sun on you. True brothers. Blood. We look after each other. And we look after the people we love.
Okay, Winston. Siwa told me he really works for Big Smiley, not Dog Eyes. I keep hearing his name.
Big Smiley is backing Dog Eyes, sure. That's where he gets the balls to come after me. Lee has a lot of power. Along with drugs, he's into prostitution, porn. He even sells women across the border into the rest of Asia. Whole thing is run like an industry. Very sleazy, but big money.
Winston, we can't just walk in there. Not if it's as bad as you say.
You don't have a lot of choice. It's the way it's done, Wei. Besides, you can't hide from Uncle Po. If he wants you dead, you're dead. And I'd rather see it coming, you know? You should be okay. But if I get my ass shot, do not do anything stupid. You hear me?
Okay.
I have a feeling we're...
Who gives a shit?
Fuck off, Johnny. Hey, Winston. What's wrong? You look a little pale, man. That dog guys tells me you've been throwing your weight around. What happened? You guys used to be tight as shit.
Is he here?
Nah, he left a while ago. Without a scratch. Doesn't bode so well for the other parties involved. Go right in. Have fun.
Uncle Po.
Ah, Winston. Come in. Sit down. Have some tea. And you, young man, must be Wei. Winston speaks very highly of you.
Winston has been a good friend to me. I've tried to do right by him.
I like the way you think. That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion. Used to be more common. Winston says you're the one who made sure Siu Hua was not arrested.
No, it was Winston's idea. He had to assert himself, assert his position. But he didn't want to inconvenience you in the process.
Did he now? In any case, you did well. I want to show you my gratitude.
Uncle Po, there's really no need.
Don't argue with me. Do you know Roland Ho? He has a business collecting debts. The other day, he told me that he could use some help. It's quite lucrative, you know. Tell him I sent you. Winston won't mind in the slightest. Will you?
Thank you, Uncle.
Winston, 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 relax. I know you were provoked.
Geez, that old man's kind of scary.
God damn it. I bet $1,000 I was going to be carrying you out in a fucking body bag. Uncle Po must like you.
Yeah, I don't think he has an opinion on me either way.
All right. I tell you what, you get tired of spinning your wheels in the night market, give me a call. There's more to this business than strong-arming street vendors.
Ricky. Your name's Ricky, right? I appreciate the offer. You know, let me think about it and I'll get back to you.
Take the car across the street. Give you a chance to see what it's like to be in the big time.
Yeah, you all right?
Things are gonna be okay. There's gonna be work to do. A lot of work. Stay ready.
I always am.
Look, in the meantime, I'm getting swamped with the sweating crap. I'm gonna need your help with a couple of things.
Yeah?
Yeah. I tell you, it's easier to be a Red Bull than a crew. I'll stop by the restaurant when you're done there, okay?
Got it.
You know, I really like Winston. Yeah, I mean, he comes off as kind of a hard ass, yet I think he's really nice. He's a pretty cool dude. Yeah. He's kind of got, I'm not going to say, you know, like the thief with a heart of gold, but, you know, he's still seems like a nice guy, for the most part.
Hey, Roland Ho?
Who's asking?
My name's Wei Shen.
Ah, Wei.
You got friends in high places, my boy. I hear you and Winston have been making trouble with Dog Eyes.
Dog Eyes has been asking for trouble.
I remember when I was like you, always looking for a fight, ready to kill anyone who so much as looked at me sideways. Here's a tip for you, kid. Don't take on a boss in your own triad unless you know for a fact someone else is gonna back you up. Hierarchy is the only thing anyone cares about. Always have, always will.
Thanks for the advice, old-timer. So, when can we get to work?
Okay, big man. Mo tai lei ding zhou. Patsy Wing. Bad luck at Mahjong. You'll need this. Collect what she owes.
And I lost my pistol, but I got this thing. Okay.
Wait.
Hey, Jackie.
Just checking in, man. I heard things were kind of intense. Wanted to make sure you're still with us, you know?
Uncle Poe seems to have a handle on who's causing the trouble.
That's a relief.
Look, I gotta go, Jackie. Gotta see a lady about some money.
You know, I feel really racist that every time I hear him say Jackie, I keep thinking Chan. God. I really do want to see Jackie Chan Adventures again, yeah, if anybody remembers that old cartoon.
You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Shit, that's a lot of muscle.
I thought our backup was gone. Why is there no, like, really cool, like, chase music or anything? You know, I really feel bad. I really feel like an American when I start shooting to the wrong side of the car. Got him while he turned. That was awesome. God. The cars in this game control so badly.
Problem. You old guy like rolling home money, you gotta pay.
I'm sorry.
I don't care if you're sorry. I care if you have the money.
I don't. I'm sorry.
Hey, stop saying that.
Sorry.
Look.
The car. Who has drugs in the back? That should cover my debt. Who
Oh, I'm a terrible person, but that was hilarious.
You got the money?
No, next best thing, though. Got a car loaded with dope.
All right, I have to do. Bring it back here as soon as you can. Don't drive around in a stash car any longer than you have to.
Oh, really?
Raymond.
Shen, finally. Where the hell have you been?
Look,
Do you have any idea what's going on? What happened at the warehouse?
Raymond, do you ever actually read my reports?
Your reports? All I have to do is read the goddamn newspapers. They're calling it a massacre. If it ever came out that the police were involved, we're dead.
It won't.
Well, you can't know that. You at least could have turned Siwa over to us. It would have helped our case.
And would have put the entire operation at risk. What does Pendrew say?
You know, he's not your handle, Ray. I am.
Well, then fucking handle it, Raymond. Well, how'd you think this was gonna go down? Huh? Whatever it takes. You remember that? You wanted results. And you can't get them sitting behind a desk, nose in a rule book, with a stick up your ass. Look, Raymond. I am doing what needs to be done.
No, you've crossed the line, Ray. I'm gonna terminate this operation.
You can't do that. Pendrew won't allow it.
Pendrew may like to take chances. I don't. And you are dangerous.
Fine. But before you go back to your office to try and pull the plug, go ahead and tell Pendrew that I just met the chairman of the Sun On Yi.
The chairman? Wait, you're just a foot soldier.
Well, this foot soldier has just been marked for promotion because I made sure Suwa got out safely. It'll be in my report. And maybe this time you'll actually read it.
Intense, everybody. Well, that'll about do it for part 8 of the Sleeping Dogs playthrough. Everybody, thank you so much for watching, and always remember that the 11th Hour Gaming Channel is your one-stop shop to everything gaming-related, news, reviews, Let's Plays, all of that right here in one convenient place. And if you ever need to get a hold of me for whatever reason, be it to tell me what you're liking, not liking, give me some sort of critique on... give me some sort of critique on what you want to see more of, less of, any of that kind of stuff. Basically, how I can make this channel better so that you keep coming back for more. Please tell me through the comments or go right down below into those, or go down right down in the description. Find me on Facebook, Twitter, my website, all of that, and get a hold of me directly. Please, everybody, and always, I'm sorry, I'm butchering the hell out of this. If you're already liking what I'm giving you guys, please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook to stay up to date on everything that's going down on the channel or my website. Everybody, thank you so much for watching. I am AJ Gels, and this is the 11th Hour Gaming Channel. Guys, have a great week. I'm out.